The youth wing of Aam Aadmi Party Chhata Yuva Sangharsh Samiti has called upon the government to register an FIR against the librarian of Goa University for submitting fake educational certificate. The Navin Times had carried a news on its front page in its issue dated 17 October that the Panaji JMFC has asked the police to file an FIR against Goa University librarian V. Gopikumar and top officials and the principal of a Kerala education institution for the appointment of the librarian at Goa University. CYSS has also called upon the government not to appeal against the verdict of the JMFC court.
Police station je asa te university lagta te agasaim police station thoi tanchani bigitla begin thoi refer karchi case hi amchi magni asa CYSS Goa sanghatana kadlan आणि जसं की तुम्ही पहिला की त्यांच्या खूप खूप तऱ्याची सेक्शनल आलेली असा आणि ही क्रिमिनल केस असा आणि ऑलरेडी 10 दिस झाले असा ऑर्डर ज्यांना 7 ऑक्टोबरला काढली अजून 10 दिस ऑलरेडी झाले असा आणि सरकारनं काय ॲक्शन घेतली ना सो आम्ही रिक्वेस्ट करता सरकाराकडे की बिगिनातल्या बिगिन ॲक्शन घेऊची आणि पुढे अपील करची नाही म्हणून.
व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट यशवंत परब इन पणजी.